But the v30 is also imperfect, compromised in significant ways that don't show up on a spec sheet or a feature checklist. I like this phone, and a big part of me really wanted to love it. However, after a month with it, I am coming away with the same conclusion I usually have about LG phones. Compared to the 6.2-inch Galaxy S8 Plus from Samsung, LG's v30 is shorter, wider, and a little thinner, and those differences add up to make LG's phone more pleasant to handle. It also helps that LG has positioned its fingerprint reader on the back of the phone in a sanely central position, unlike Samsung's off-center calamity. The V30's ergonomics are so good, in fact, that I expect most people will find it as comfortable to use as smaller devices like the Google Pixel and Galaxy S8. It certainly makes bezel-laden phones like HTC's U11 and Sony's Xperia series feel desperately unoptimized in their design. Even the freshly introduced Google Pixel 2 XL, which has the same 6-inch screen, is tangibly larger than the radically minimalist LG V30. With glass on the front and back, the V30 joins this year's trend of flagship phones moving beyond plastic and metal to an all-glass finish. That makes for a striking look and allows for the V30's wireless charging, however I'm not a huge fan of the move. Previous experience with Sony's glass-back Xperia phones has shown me how easy it is to shatter any glass surface on a phone, front or back, and the everyday scratches accumulating on my regular phone are testament to the softness of the material. LG has waterproofed the V30 to an IP68 rating, and it put the device through a battery of drop tests, but glass is still glass. It will not age handsomely like, say, full-grain leather, and the scratches it picks up will make it structurally weaker rather than giving it the gritty, lived-in feel of a pair of well-worn jeans that you might get from an aluminum phone. All things considered, I'm happy to crown this as LG's best industrial design so far. The bezels are superbly minimal, unlike Apple and essential notch lovers. I appreciate the symmetry of LG's device, the ergonomic compromises are non-existent, and the sheer amount of goodness inside this extra-thin phone almost defies logic. There's no set list of must-have features for a 2017 flagship phone, but here are some of the most desired ones: waterproofing, wireless charging, high-resolution display, preferably OLED, dual camera system, a long-lasting battery, the latest processor, and a generous serving of storage. The V30 ticks all those boxes. LG ships it with 64 GB of expandable storage, a 3,300 mAh battery, the Snapdragon 835 processor that's practically standard issue at the high end of Android, and one of the most mature dual camera systems on the market. The V30